And we want to take another moment to thank more of the angels in our community. These are folks doing battle against the coronavirus in their own way, just by working, doing their jobs well. People like Chance here, who's an essential worker at the HEB in Sinton, and people like Lisa Benavides Saldana, who works at the Freer Medical Clinic, and Rose Granado, a registered nurse. Again, thank you for all the incredible work you are doing out there.